Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of his generation, surprised the fashion world earlier this year when he accepted the position as head designer for Sanguin.
What's up? Bonne nuit, monsieur.
Been my role model since college.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Show, I didn't say that last year. No.
supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Thank you.
Help?
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, thanks.
So, a toast.
to a fruitful collaboration.
Hear, hear.
Well done, 47. Victor Novikov is next.
Mr. Kruger. Helmut Kruger.
Wow, you're handsome. Like a girl. Kruger?
Thank you.
What?
Someone check that out quickly.
Yeah.
Me, I got nothing.
are too... really too kind.
Thank you. This is bullshit. There's nothing going on out here.
Just like that. Yeah, oh, I couldn't be happier with the way this has gone. Bro, goes Lotus explosion.
Yeah, it's lovely. Yes, money well spent. Oh, now, oh, that must be the jade cannon.
Sure. Jade, that's 10,000 pop. Good. Right, waste. Yeah, they just keep at it.
This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man?
He enters a heavily guarded building. He kills an FSB section chief. He sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking a sweat.
He knew the FSB were investigating my past. And he knew all about Yago, using models as Trojan horses, everything. Let's just say I am close to the top.
Still,
Seriously! Come join us!
Perhaps later. There's something I have to attend.
Thank you. case, Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Espionage, profiteering, insider trading, quite the page turn.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge. What's really going on?
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But, alas, I have a show to run. To be continued, I'm sure.
Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Thank you.